Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with Five Nights at Freddy's on that there PC. You'll notice I stopped calling it Blind since the first video because, let's be honest, it's a small game. I've seen almost all of it in other people's playthroughs. It's not exactly blind. I hadn't played it before, but I had seen enough of it that I might as well have. So, there we go. Right, Five Nights at Freddy's, night three. Let's have a bash, shall we? Well, I have to wait for the, somewhat worryingly overlong loading screen. There we go. Side note, I was planning on doing this over a weekend, overtaking 2 days, but, this is actually still on the same day as I recorded the other thing. However, I will admit that, shit. Definitely keeping an eye on you, me old sucker. Oh god, Ducky, Ducky. Oh, there he is. Let's eat. Let's not. Fuck off.
I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you here. See you on the flip side.
So, barely even started and there's already a ducky pressed up against the glass. That's fucking great. Okay, good. Ducky's gone. Where'd Ducky go? Hi, Ducky! How are you? Seriously, like, okay. That, and you know what? That's a complaint. No one noticed how fu- Oh, hi. But yeah, seriously, no one noticed how fucking terrifying that bib is? Really? No one spotted that? And Pirate Cove, howdy doody. Oh, Ducky. Ducky daycare. Oh, there you are. Is he coming back round for another pass? By the way, the batteries on this in this fucking building getting less and less efficient the longer I'm here. Hi. Pirate Cove, still there. Birdie Birdie. No, Birdie Birdie, Bunny. Bun Bun. That's what I was looking for. Fucking Bun Bun. Why do they look? Don't run, don't yell, don't. Stay close to mommy, stay away from Freddy, I'm imagining that says. Okay, nope. Pirate Cove, still empty. Oh shit. Closing! Bye bye! God, that duck's fucking. That duck is not a nice chap. That duck's a bit of a cunt, frankly. You might even say he's gone quackers! You know what I think possibly one of the worst things, not worst as in, oh my god, this game fucking sucks, guys, but worst as in, like, the most unsettling things about this game is. The fact that all you can do. Okay, it's in the kitchen. I figured out that when you hear, like, clanging and banging, that means something's in the kitchen. But, no, because the only thing you can do in this game, the one thing you're capable of doing to protect yourself, is, like, well, the only thing you can do is fucking sit and wait! It's like a fucking metaphor for death up in here, it's. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna sit here, I'm gonna wait for my presumably inevitable demise, And, much like death itself, it's gonna come at the hands of fucking ridiculous looking shit. No, death is not a dignified process, I've found. In my many deaths. I've died several times. It turns out I'm the Highlander. I know, you wouldn't expect it, would you? He's behaving very well. Have I just, like, fucking perfectly figured out the Pirate Cove? Hi! Looking a bit sleepy there, Quacky. Oh, he does not... He likes me today, doesn't he? Captain Quacker. He's a friend. Captain Quacker, he's a hero. Gonna bring pollution down to Slackjaw. Oh god, you can see the fucking robot suit. Oh, the robot skeleton in there. Like, you just see it at the back of his throat. I'm wondering what the hell these are. You know, these pictures up here? Like, I don't... Okay, he's not there. Oh, you're there again. Oh, were you still there and I just, like, was dumb and missed you? You know what I'm kind of wondering? I'm wondering exactly... Quackers is in the fucking kitchen. Hey, Pirate Cove. Foxy. Foxy's still in there. Foxy's been very well behaved. Hi. Don't know where Bun Bun's got to. Oh, there you are, Bun Bun. How are you, Bun Bun? Foxy, still in his pen. Good. Seriously, like, Foxy just... Foxy's just being a good... He's being a good little boy today, isn't he? I'm assuming it's male. For some reason in my head, I think... For some reason in my head, Hi. Hey, buddy. But in my head, Foxy had a bow tie. I don't know. I don't think we've actually seen Foxy in the light as of yet in the Let's Play, but I've seen him in videos. And yeah, he has... I think he had a bow tie. Can't see Bun Bun. Bye bye. Bye bye, Bun Bun. 10%. Bun Bun's still up. Oh, hi. Bun Bun's still up. Hi. Hi. Oh God. Oh God, here it comes. Here it comes. Truth. Be nice, Fozzy. Please be nice. Let me go. Oh, don't be wearing my headphones for this. Oh! Yes! Oh, yes! 3 days, no casualties. Damn right. Fourth night, shit's gonna go wrong. Right, but as soon as it cuts back in, that's gonna be it from me. I'm gonna vanish for a bit. And then probably come back and play it again. And play the rest of it in my next sitting. Because, yeah, I'm not doing single sittings for this. But it's the one where fucking... Yep, right, good day, humble narrator, sideways thinker, all that, going. So, I hope you enjoyed watching that video as much as I enjoyed making it. Let's be honest, I'm not kidding anyone, I don't know if I enjoyed it, I'm a pre-recorded message. Regardless, if you did enjoy it, please like the video, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment below. I do read every comment I get. I need some form of validation for spending as much time as I do making these fucking things. If you want to see more of my stuff, please have a look around my channel. I've been making videos for years now, so there is a lot of content to see. I also try to upload once a day, 5 days a week, often with some side stuff going on over the weekend, so you may want to check that out. If you wish, you can follow me on Twitter, where I've been known to post inane bullshit on a semi-regular basis, and if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always subscribe to my Patreon campaign. Every subscriber on there brings me closer to not having to get off my fat ass and get a real job. And I'll eventually be able to upgrade my PC and all that shit. Well, that's it for this pre-recording. Hope to see you all in the next video. Now, get the fuck out. This one's over. Leave. Now.